There's a more definitive timetable at last for the pullout of most of Australia's 1,600 soldiers serving in Afghanistan.
We expect that by the end of the year we will see at least 1,000 Australian personnel return home.
Those remaining will work chiefly in training officers of the Afghan Army and in Special Forces counter-terrorism operations.